Yeah, so far it's like every rock was giving it to me. Let's see, I'm at 168, so I don't see a massive difference. I don't know, let's see if that clear out this asteroid. It's probably like every two or three rocks. And still doing that peak out at 36 mutagel. Yeah. Alright, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna finish farming. Yep. So I don't know, this motherfucker might actually be getting more. Fucking rock golem. It's crazy they swim in space, but they do not swim in the water. These motherfuckers sink. Pretty nice. Like I said, we'll see what we get from these two asteroids. And my final run out here, what it's going to determine. Me on. Must be in a lag. Let me on, bitch. Let me on. Oh, damn. They say they didn't get that many levels put into this thing yet, so. Okay, we'll just go flying. He only hits like one rock. That's so weird. His stam, though, is the only downside, in my opinion. Come on, buddy. Hit it. Yo, what's up, Fatal? Stuck. said, I'm not seeing the super drastic difference, between the Mantis and him, but, What's up, Greta? Like I said, we'll see what we pull from this final run. Supposedly there was a blue dragon around this area too. I don't know if that motherfucker's up high, if he's down low. There's a goddamn fucking dragon. Maybe wherever the fuck they want. Like, in all honesty, it might be equal to the Mantis. Whereas the Mantis is able to scurry and get a lot more. Normally we can pull like 4,500 out of here with the Mantis. Fucking double dragon, motherfuckers. Go, bitch, go. I had a feeling there was some fucking dragon shenanigans going on. Fucking dicks. Another fucking dragon. God damn. Of course, where all these rich ass nodes are, you know? Another fucking dragon. Oh my god. There are lots of dragons out tonight. Yo, Des, how's it going? I don't know if we're fucking safe here or not. There's like five fucking dragons around this goddamn area. Whew. Best friend! How you doing? Aw, thank you for the stay safe. Just at work? Nice. Hopefully it's not too crazy of a work day. So we're testing if the Rock Golem is supposedly better at Mutagel than the Mantis. I'm gonna have to probably say no. I feel the time I've been out here, I would have been able to cover more ground. Now granted, I was just chased by like four dragons, but I would have been able to cover more ground with the Mantis. They're much quicker. Eh, it sucks. Aw, I'm sorry. Well, hopefully it goes back quick. Yo, Shorty, thank you for the host. Yo, how's it going, Race? So, Rock Golem may be where it's at for element, like hard element, compared to the Anki. But I'm going to say on Mutagel, I think the Mantis is in it for the win. With the Mantis, I can pull about 4,500 in a run, you know, all day out here. Must be in a badass lag right now. Yo, Des, thank you for the stay saves. It's a pretty blue Rock Golem, though. How do you catch one of those? You gotta shoot him in the face with a cannon. It's about 12 cannonballs. And, yep, you gotta have him in a trap and shoot him in the face. And they crumble to a pile of rocks. And then you feed them kibble. Or you can feed them sulfur, which is the next best, but definitely if you can, get the kibble. Because it'll only take like 8.5 minutes compared to 3 hours. If you use stone, oh my god, it's like, well right now with the event, it's like 20 hours. But yeah, normally it's like 3 days. Yo, Race, thank you for the stay save. I greatly appreciate that. Thank you so much. Oh my god, crazy? Yeah. Yeah, the trap's pretty simple. Yeah, you just gotta make sure you shoot him right in the face. Like this one, I shot him once in the neck on accident because he turned. So I lost a few levels, but overall, it's a beautiful 140. Gorgeous. Event blue. Yeah, you just gotta shoot him right in the little beady eyes. Pow, right in the kisser.
You look famished.
I got berries, lady. I'm eating. Yeah, full run out here with a mantis. I pull about, like I said, 4,500 roughly. And we're seeing what this bad boy can do. People said he's not even on the Dodo X for a Mutagel puller. So it's crazy that he's getting it. But I'm still thinking because of his slowness, the Mantis can still probably outdo him regardless. I could be wrong. I'm at 2,500 right now. I don't know, I think I've been out here like 4 hours game time. Damn, I traveled a long way. Be careful, there was like 4 fucking dragons over here. Of course they all like wanted to come and eat me. Why can't I ride you? Oh damn, he fucked up that void worm. I'll throw a fucking rock at you, dick. They're elemental proof, motherfucker. You can't hurt him. Aw, I was gonna throw a rock at you. Fucker. Come fuck with me. You can take them. Oh, yeah. Rock golems are beasts. And they're elemental. Like, they have a 100% elemental resistance. So, no dragon-like breath attacks can affect them. So, they were fighting a lost battle right there. Even without me riding it. Well, that's two of those four fucking dragons that was fucking with me earlier. Yeah, and if I would have got that landed on the ground and rock tossed, oh, they would have been done it a lot sooner. That rock toss is so deadly. I can't throw straight up, damn it. And they eat rocks, so they're always being fed out here. I wonder if rock golems can be Noglin tamed. Like, if a Noglin could take over your rock golem. And if so, how effective that would be. Yeah, these guys are just so slow. Like I said, I think with the speed of the Mantis, it makes up for what this guy can gather. But yeah, Dodo X doesn't even have this on here for a Mutagel collector though, guys. So I'd say it's equal to the Mantis. It's a slower haul. Even if I like floated it, it's not always guaranteed to stay, you know. Let's go. My fucking ship's way over here. It's definitely good to know this motherfucker would dick down on a goddamn dragon. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh I forgot gentlemen. Kava. I haven't heard that one. I ran all out of them. Did they say boy? I don't think they said boy. Blokes. Oh. Boy. It's gay man boy. This is Step Bro. Hell no.